Hello, everybody. This is Agent Kick. Welcome back to Let's Play Xexyz. Welcome back to Let's Play Xexyz. If you remember last time, yeah, I beat the dragon. It was wonderful. It was a wonderful feeling to finally kick his ass. And then we flew through the air into space. We fucked up a little bit getting to the boss. But the boss was easy as shit for some reason. Fuck you, ghost. Can you get another chance? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I really want a decent power. And I don't know if I can get any with 50. 8.59. Maybe with 60. I'll take the wave ball. I do not have 20 E's, my good asshole. And where did you go? You just drifted off the screen. Holy shit. I smell a life farming opportunity. I do. If this could only be money farming. One more time. And ran away. Ow. Nice and slow and easy. Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it nice and slow. And what's in here? No. No. No, I do not want information. On second thought, maybe I will. It might give me information about the boss's weak point. No! More information? Hell yeah! All good and dandy at the life farm. I know I'm going to regret it. Okay, that was only half useful. I kind of knew that I needed 5 4-stars to get... Wait. I need 5 4-stars to get in the castle. How would I have gotten here if, like, the 4-star is the key to getting into a mechanical castle? How the fuck was I able to make it here if I didn't already have 5? Dude, you are the worst giver of information. I'm sorry, information. Maybe that's a new thing. Like, information that sucks. Information. Is life farming up here? Yes, it was. Okay, I'm good. Not perfect good, but good. Thank you! Thank you! And you're gone. Okay. Okay, we're on to the giant castle of Garuza. Fine, let's hear it. Well, fuck you, dude. You should have made this information free then. I mean, in the formation. You should have made it free if the hangar cost is like double what it normally is. Yes, but I shouldn't have done that. Yep. Okay, going down here. Yay! Shit. That's enough. Shit, I wanted to see what was up there. We will, next time, on Let's Play Xexyz. Because now, we're almost out of time. We are out of time. Yeah. So, next time, we will go through Castle Garuza. And we will fight Garuza, since we are now in the main Garuza castle. Yeah. So, until next time, everybody, this is Agent Kak, and I am saying adios.